اجنبي. Hello, for anyone who is out there, welcome to The Pokeson, where today we'll be opening this Solgaleo GX box. Now, I've had to wait quite some time for this box to come out. Originally scheduled to come out in March, I had a friend who was hyping this card up quite a lot because it is quite a good card, but then we had to wait to October, which is a big shame, and some possible combinations of it have now rotated out, but there's still plenty it can be used with. I did get the Lunala GX box as well, but this one's my favourite. Solgaleo I prefer both in appearance and in card. It's a space lion, it's got a beautiful cosmic mane, look at that. Also, I had Pokemon Sun, so I have a personal attachment to Solgaleo. To me, this is the final form of Nebi, the only legendary I ever put in my party, because I feel it had to adventure with me to the very end. So quickly, before we get into the box, just going to show you the front. So as you can see, it comes with two Celestial Storm, which is good because it's the current set. Forbidden Light, the set after, even better. Then it loses with Steam Siege, a set that nobody likes. I'm convinced. I've never seen anyone like Steam Siege. Not to mention, it's a set that rotated out 2 years ago now. So it's actually a little bit unfair that they're still including Steam Siege. Pretty dirty from the Pokemon Company, got to say. That should be a more current set, even something like Crimson Invasion. But alas, we've got three pretty current sets, so it'll have to do, I suppose. Here is the back for anyone who cares. Just talking about the shining mane of Solgaleo. Yep, it's beautiful. But we are going to get into the box now, so stay tuned. Okay, so I am actually going to talk about this card for a second. If you don't really care about the card itself, feel free to just skip over me. I'll probably take a minute or so, maybe less. We'll see how we do with my talking, but let's talk about this card quickly. So as you can see, there is an amazing card. Solgaleo is a true beast, one of my favorite Alolan Pokemon. It's a space lion. What is there not to like about this? But in terms of its ability, it's pretty good. Your Pokemon in play have no weaknesses, and bear in mind, it's all Pokemon, so you can slot this into any deck if it's a deck that's particularly weak to something that's strong in the meta, so it could be useful in that sense. Also, Turbo Strike is a great attack. For just one DCE, you could do 120 damage and attach two basic energy cards from your discard pile to one of your bench Pokemon. The beauty of this card is that it's not limited to steel decks. A lot of people will use this with the Sun and Moon Solgaleo, and they should, because that is a particularly beastly deck. However, I've seen people use this with Zoroark, I've seen people try and use this with Gardevoir even, so this card is here to stay. GX attack, not so sure about it. It's okay, but the other Solgaleo's GX attack is far superior to this one, so that's whatever, very situational. But the other two, particularly Turbo Strike, is a great attack, and this card I had to have. I'll probably pick up some more. And the jumbo card, for anyone who cares, is just an even bigger version of that card, as always, and it looks nice. But it's time for the main event. We have two Celestial Storms, as mentioned, a Steam Siege and a Forbidden Light. Not expecting much from the Steam Siege. Okay, so let's get Steam Siege out of the way, shall we? Although, saying that, if I do get a Volcanion of any sort, then I'll forgive Siege. I'll forgive Steam Siege for all the wrongs it has done me. There's the code. But I'm sure we'll get nothing because it's Steam Siege. But I have missed opening some X and Y packs, so I might go back to this soon. So, as predicted, ooh, that's a nice reverse holo Primeape. Happy with that, to be fair. And Galvantula, regular rare. But I do like this reverse Primeape, so you know what? I'm counting it. Because that is a beastly card. I love me a Primeape. Forbidden Light next. There's some good stuff in Forbidden Light. If you're a competitive player, Forbidden Light is actually a very good set. So I'm hoping for some good stuff. Not opened any for a while. Okay, so come on. Give me some goods. Don't have a full art Bonnie yet, so that would be nice. Okay, what have we got? What have we got? We have a holo Pyroar, which is a very nice card. But earlier in the year, I did open up a lot of Forbidden Light, so I do have a lot of this. But we do have a reverse rare and a regular holo. So in terms of pulls, it's not bad. But we do want the sweet GXs and all the full art goodness, ideally. Right, so Celestial Storm coming up. Pull rates in this set are very low. There's a code. However, hopefully it's kind to us in this box. I feel like we need a good pull in this video as well to go along with the sweet intro. If you skip that, go back and watch it. Ooh, I spoiled that. We've got something. Ooh, everything's changed. The mood has changed. What have we got? This box has been kind to us. We have got a shiny card. And it's Electro GX, a regular Electro GX. He is happy to see us. I'm happy to see him. Well, it looks more like a wry smile. It doesn't look like, it looks like he's gonna blow us up. But we have a regular GX, more than I hoped for in this box, to be honest. I've seen some of these boxes, not just Solgaleo, just GX collection boxes in general, and a lot of people do awful, myself included. But we have a GX to go with our two full art electrodes. We now have three Electro GXs in total on this channel, and that is a nice way to sum this up, because I have a feeling we won't get anything else from this, but who knows. Let's get into it right now. An Electro GX is not bad at all. A card I don't have a half art of, so you know, we'll take it. Not Rayquaza, but at least it wasn't Palossand. At least it wasn't Palossand. Right, so do I see something else, or am I just getting too excited? I think I see something else, you know. I think we might have a Prism, the Latias Prism. Wow, what a box. Wow, what a box. This has been a great box, you know. I am pleasantly surprised. In each pack, we have had something. The regular Medicham there, nothing to see. I did see the green code for this one, unfortunately, so I didn't actually expect anything. But once I saw this Latias, the best Prism of this set, best looking, and the best in terms of ability as well, with the Dreamy Mist attack. Great card there. Look at the pulls we got. Let's round them up right now. So, wow, what a good box. If I was pack battling with someone, I would have won this quite easily, unless if they pulled a full art or a secret rare. So, to quickly sum up what we got the Solgaleo. Obviously, that was the box. That was the man. But with some people, that's all they get. Even though it's a great card, you go over there. We have the reverse holo Primeape, which a lot of people wouldn't have counted. But I really like this card. I don't actually have it, so I am happy with that. He's got his boys, the two Mankeys in the background. Then we have a holo Pyroar, which is also a nice card. I have a lot of this, but holo's a holo. Then we have the Latias Prism Star, which is a beautiful card. And it's also a great card playability-wise as well. I have one already. But I have like four Jirachis and four Latios. So it's nice to have another Latias. And then finally we got the man. The original Kanto reverse Pokeball himself. Electrode. A great pull. Which sums up a great box. What a great box that was. I am pleasantly surprised. Lunala GX box has got a lot to answer for in the next video. Which should be up sometime this week. But it's going to have a hard time topping this. Unless if we get a full art or a secret rare, I tell ya. Also, for anyone who doesn't know, I do have this mythical Genesect box giveaway going on still. I've let it run for a couple of weeks. I'll probably let it run for a few weeks more until a few more people join. All you got to do is go to the video on my channel and follow the instructions. I'll put a link to that down below. But if you did enjoy the video, please give it a like and go back and watch all my other videos as well. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Would appreciate the support, and also ring the notification bell thingy. This is the Pokesome. Thank you for watching, everyone. Also, check out my Twitter and Instagram if you haven't already in the description box below. This is it from me. Take care.